Hello, welcome to Van de Pluma. My name is Frank, and today we have the Montecappe Elmo fountain pen for you, the Elmo 01 to be precise. So this makes me believe that there will be more following, but we'll see about that. The Elmo is a very classical designed pen, no frills, very basic. Design goes back to the early days of Montecappe, where Heinrich Helm, whose nickname was Elmo, he was one of the founders of Montecappe and also the technical director. And this is and Montecappe also used Elmo as a brand name for a while. So this pen dates back to that era. This is a cigar-shaped pen. Simple clip with the rollerball, very recognizable for Montecappe. And Montecappe printed on the cap, and then rounded ends on both sides. The steel nib with the Montecappe filigree stamped in it and the Montecappe logo. The nibs are the same as the Fortuna and the Ducale. So they come in extra fine, fine, medium and broad. And we also expect stops in 1.1 and 1.5, but they haven't arrived yet. It's very comfortable to hold in the hand. It's 128 when it's uncapped, 142 when it's capped, and it does post, and then it's 169 millimeters. It posts rather high but secure. It sits on secure, so no risk of losing the cap when writing. And the weight is 27 grams. I actually like this. It's uncommon for a Montecappe to be so simple, but it's a good addition to their assortment. It comes in the same box as many others in this price range. So cardboard sleeve, Montecappe box, cardboard, shiny, open the lid, and you have the box in here. Open that, you can take it out. And then there will be your pen, two cartridges, a converter is included in the pen, it is in the pen already. And under the pen there's the warranty booklet and some information about Montecappe, Bassano da Grappa. So that's it really. It's a very nice looking pen. It feels very nice in the hand. Warm, it sits good. For a decent price, I think you're getting a good pen. So that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, just let me know by either leaving a comment or shooting us an email or a chat. We will get back to you as soon as we can.